First-blooded hell. Oh, no. I thought the Nunu solo first-blooded that guy. I was like, wait a minute. That's not how Nunu works. Nunu doesn't first-blood people. Is this guy actually gonna die to this shit after I just spotted him? That'd be a filter. Feels bad, man, with no impact damage. Crank pretty sure this guy should be here. I want to go clear those pinks. That's a lot of fucking pinks to have in the room there. Hey, let's go. He's playing pretty back, so there's not much point in going for anything right now. Might as well just keep farming. I can't contest that. I don't know where Hecarim is. And it is very easy to fucking kill Ashe, so. Unless I can spot him with my stupid, whatever the fuck it's called, it's not worth going for. Wow, he fucking just sat on the fucking wave, really? We got first tower at least. That was a fucking sloppy one though. My Ashe era, holy fuck. As soon as we lost her, we just didn't have damage. And I overcommitted for that fucking kill. That was not very good. I don't think they're gonna keep going, but I might as well just farm it though. Yeah, we shouldn't really be looking to fight until I get my items, because once I get my hurricanes when I really like can do stuff in team fights. Until then, my team fighting is pretty whatever. Oh, so close. I'll just give them vision in case they do some stupid shit. I just want to find more. Really want my, whatever the fuck it's called. Really want my hurricane. So the sooner I can get that, the better. Okay, I have my renons now, that's good. Alright, I am large and in charge right now. Now it's about to, we're about to make it nasty, fellas. Let's make some magic happen, boys. Fucking little cheesy, dude. Get the fuck out of here. We can do Baron super easily. I don't think we should try to fight this. She just grabbed this turret.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh. I still ended up working out pretty well for that. That was a bad fucking arrow though, obviously. I should have also went materials third. Cause the only way we lose is if I die, so just making sure that it's impossible to kill me is the most important thing. This is a lot greedier. But it means that I do a fuck ton of damage, so that's good at least. Because I have no counter to Maokai Flash rooting me. he's trying to set up for a flank on me. Ugh, God, that bow wave farm is like, that's just pissing me off looking at that wave, but oh well. Oh, we're playing this so well with the Shen's foot push, holy. Oh my God, and just as I say that, of course. Yeah, we should just run straight to Baron. I do so much fucking damage, so if we start this shit, I will, like, destroy it. But it's pretty scary to start. It's not that scary, because I have all my summoners, but yeah. They're gonna have to do Baron now. They're in a really bad spot. I think we're playing this pretty well. Wow. We'll out split push them without a doubt too. If they wanna go into this shit. Wow, we played that shit so fucking well. Oh, we should have just did the Baron while we kept splitting. Wow, that would have been such a good call. Oh my god, that really lasted a fucking eternity on me. God damn. Oh, that was so... Oh my god. Wow, that size still. That's a clean fucking sidestep, though. Yeah, like, this is why I said I should have bought a fucking QSS instead of IE. Like, Infinity Edge is good, but the thing is, the only way we have a chance of losing fights is if I die, and if I get hit by an ability, then I'm gonna die. Like, I'm just fucking dead, so... I'm gonna buy my QSS now, though. That was pretty stupid. Especially getting hit with Jin W is like the stupidest shit to get hit by. Have to go. I'm cut off from the fight, so there's no point in trying to rejoin that shit. Might as well just go and split push. That was a battle right there, my god. My goodness gracious, dude.